Thank you. Well, we don't often receive visitors. I am Ymir. Welcome to Manus Meter. It is a pleasure to have you. In lands so forsaken as these, chance encounters are precious indeed. Seeing that we've convened here on this day, allow me to mark the occasion with a modest offering. The map I gave you charts the site of a hallowed ruin. It is said that after sounding the hanging bell there, one's fate will be guided by the stars. I only wish to be of service, to help those who fight for their purpose. I'm not mistaken, am I? I can see it in your eyes. You are a fighter, are you not? Is something the matter? I've given you a map to the hallowed ruin. Oh, I suppose you expect a lesson of me, do you? I know the feeling. Those with purpose are nothing if not ravenous for power, for truth. I am a glintstone sorcerer. We study the stars and examine the life therein. Are you familiar with our findings? Long ago, we began as stardust, born of a great rupture far across the skies. We too are children of the greater will. Is that not divine? Is that not sublime? And yet, none can fathom its implications, its utter brilliance. Oh, yes. Do mind your feet around the church. You wouldn't want to hurt the little boy. Is something the matter? Here to squeeze another lesson out of me. a bad dream, Yuri. What, that rotten thing out of your mind? That tangled mess can't hurt you? Oh, there you are. The exalted timbre of the bell has reached these ears of mine. Gracious, the starry sky is wondrous tonight indeed. Only your fate shines brighter. Now, these are for you. Think nothing of it. I have made my decision to be of help. May the gleaming stars guide you evermore. I fear that you have borne witness to the whole of it. The conceits, the hypocrisy of the world built upon the Erd Tree. The follies of men. Their bitter suffering. Is there no hope for redemption? The answer, sadly, is clear. There never was any hope. They were each of them defective, unhinged from the start. Marika herself, and the fingers that guided her. And this is what troubles me. No matter our efforts, if the roots are rotten, then we have little recourse. Ever young Mikkola saw things for what they were. He knew that his bloodline was tainted, his roots mired in madness. A tragedy, if ever there was one. That he would feel compelled to renounce everything. When the blame lay squarely with the mother. May the gleaming stars guide you evermore.